Hey, how's it going? I'm Anthopants. This is the Slam Masters hack by Dao Lao Hu. I may be saying that wrong. I apologize. I'm sure somebody's been like, you're saying it wrong, and then they told me how to say it, but yeah. So mania. Always mania. Always one life start. Without exception. Always. There's Astro, Colt, Titan. Budo looks so fun. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go with Colt. We'll just go, like, default right off the bat. We'll see what happens. Yeah. I like having a timer going, not because I'm speedrunning it, but just because I like seeing, like, kind of how my progression is going. And okay. That's his blitz. There's his defensive special. Let's see. Interesting. I'll have to see, like, what his power move is. Let's try out his forward special. What's his forward special? I don't know if his special is losing him health or not. It's not. Okay, so he can use his forward special. Does he have a running special? Oh, he's got a running special. Okay, defensive special loses him health if he hits a guy. Okay, suplex. Ah, he's got a block, so you can block. Yeah, you can block. Okay. Normal knife. Not bad. Let's see if he's got a knife. Nope, no running knife attack. Okay, this guy's interesting so far. Yeah, interesting. How much does that do? Not bad. And then looks like kind of normal pipe. Get rid of that junk. Alright, we'll try out his, Yeah, I'll try out his punch combo when I get a chance to. Every time I try it, a guy comes up and punches me. That's his punch combo. Okay. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Back attack is the block. Yeah, that's gonna be difficult. That's gonna be difficult. Yeah, he might not have a power move. Per se, you just kind of go in, get things done with them. Nope. like that he's got a running special. I think that's pretty cool. Get a sense of like exactly how much he's doing with that forward special attack. Then I'll be able to pull this stuff off a little bit quicker. Let's just pull. And get killed. Flying knee! This is why they won't let me make a video game. Oh, he can. Okay. So yeah, you can just... you can run, it doesn't matter which way you're facing. Flying knee, I like it, but yeah, that's why they won't let me make a video game, because all day long, that's the sound effects I would have for guys, just whatever they're doing, that's the sound effect I would have. Poke you in the eyeball, that's it, all day. Elbow drop! Same voice for everybody too. The guy who's like 2 feet tall. The woman, the child, and the barbarian, you know, all same voice. All of them. Not bad. Oops. Die. Can I get any closer? Oh, jeez! Yeah, you suck, Anto. You suck. He does not do a lot of damage with that at all. Please. Thank you. Yeah, he doesn't even do half damage with it, but it is a very fast attack. So... That actually might be his power move, is that suplex. Might be the his top damage attack right there. Okay, no one's looking at me. Great. I don't know if it does half damage, but it does a decent amount. Okay. Not running this super fast, but that's alright. Only so much you can do when you're learning the character. Yeah, I don't know. I like him so far. I like him. Should be the kill on both those guys. Good, good, good. Yeah. so happy. I'm so happy I'm doing such a good job here. Jeez. Easy. Easy. Yeah, suplexing I think is the faster way to go. I think it's just gonna be faster to get the kills. If I gotta loop somebody, that just might be the winner. Very good. Getting through it, trying to figure out what's gonna work against the guy and what's not. this guy's not bad. He's not bad. Very kind of, he feels very middle of the road style character, where he's just good and efficient at stuff. Don't have a sense of really what he excels at, other than he's not really bad at anything. Did I really let that happen too? Wow. You gotta be kidding. I don't know why this guy sounds like a chicken every time he's doing a suplex, but he kind of sounds like a chicken every time he's doing a suplex. Really? And we're on. Does a decent amount too. That's not gonna work and you know it. Little punch spam. It's okay, it was like a tap all the way. We're probably gonna die on 9. Okay, don't hit him, that's fine. Here's my guy. Oops, a little prime. realize I didn't have to do that. Okay. Gotta love that. Kelsey just comes in, ruins your day. Oh, okay. I'm gonna die again. It's like, please don't. Please don't do that. Really? Wow, I died twice on 4 elevator. Jeez. It's a little embarrassing. I don't know. I'm just not playing them right on it. That's really all there is to it. But there's a way of doing it. I'm just not doing it right. Okay, this is not good. This is really not good, actually. Yep, got a cheese ball. If I got a cheese ball, so be it. Sub 30 going, past 4, that's not too bad. Let's just keep the momentum here. Funny how little damage he does with his blitz attack. I never use his block. Comes the question of, do we just pull everybody? I think I'll take the kickboxers out. Maybe I'll grab Turkey, then I'll just do a full pull. I didn't know that was coming out. What is he saying? Defend? I can't tell. Yeah, it's a sword. Now comes the question of, do I want to do full pull on the jets? We'll pull one. Couldn't hit him with the sword. I really thought I was gonna get him. Ah, let's just pull. Oh, I really thought I was gonna hit him. Instead I hit the Donovan. Okay. Well, I don't have sword anymore, but that's okay. He's got a really nice sword swing. Of course. You gotta be kidding, I didn't grab you. How many charges does this thing have? Maybe? Yes. Good. We gotta grab. Okay, let's see if we can do this. In what universe? I'm not on your level, man. Forward with it? Yes, forward. I think he's going forward. You're going forward with it. Yes, you gotta be facing him when you're doing it. Okay. play with a character you've never played with before, and you know, you still expect to just go out there and destroy, but it's not the case. Lag here is so bad, it's kind of the worst enemy of this section is the lag. There's not a lot you can do about it, I'm just stuck. But yeah, anyway, that went okay. Granted, I'm gonna die on this next section, but yeah, because my buttons aren't working when I'm hitting them, because there's so much lag. Okay, I can get that off. We're doing full goal. Nice. Oh. Why? Guys, you're killing me, guys. You're killing me. Let's just pull the next guy. Unless I get wrecked. In what world are you not, like, you're messing it up when the guy's got a tap left, man. Come on. I guess that's all the guys. Might get wrecked here. See if I can get through this without dying. I think I can't. I think I'm not gonna do it. I've got a really bad feeling about it. Okay. has survived. Maybe. Till something stupid happens. It didn't happen. That stupid thing that was gonna get me killed there didn't happen. And I actually made it past it. You're kidding. Okay. Now it's gonna happen. I should have the hit there. I should have had it, you stupid jank game. I should have had hit there. You're gonna give me that junk. Fine. I don't care. I don't care. I'm used to it. I'm used to getting robbed. I'm used to getting robbed. I love it when they just go, like, directly down with it. It's kind of annoying. Good. I love it. Hit them all with it. Stop missing, guys. It's gonna be an embarrassing spot to die. Let's see if we get those barrels spawning in. Okay. We're gonna get it done. Sword. It would have been much better having sword, but that's fine. Just trying to do as much damage as we can here. And it's just none. Need it. Yeah, so the robot's attacks count as an item. If there's six items on the ground, you hit the item limit in the game. Other than the robots won't have a hitbox on their attack, but so you can have Jack drop. Intentionally have him drop. Thank you. straight wire. It's nice having the glitch. Yeah, because they wouldn't be able to hit me with these attacks. The electric attack still counts, so you can get hit with that no matter what you do. But, Yeah, I'm gonna get killed. What of it? This is annoying. Really? Yikes. Alright, 7 lives to get it done. Let's just do it. Let's do it. We can do it. I'm not worried. I should be, but I'm not. Good, that worked. That worked nicely. Huh? Gotta be kidding. Wow, I really, really thought I was gonna get killed there. Oh my gosh! Whoa! What? What is going on? Why is Axel there? Okay, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Oh geez, that hurt. Okay. Oh my gosh. Robot Axel. He's got a block. Oh geez. Oh geez. Oh geez. Wow, that is cool. How do they do this? What is he saying? That was cool. That was cool. I haven't seen that. Somebody adds like an actual character in there. I gotta just forward special that, I think. Yeah, flying knee finish. That's how we do it. Alright. Yeah. He doesn't do a ton of damage, but he is a good character. Interesting. An interesting character, too. A fun character to play with. Yeah, I like it. I like it. That Axel at the end was really cool. I was not expecting to have Axel be the end guy. I think that's cool. Dalahoo, that's a good job. Interesting character. He's not overpowered. He's got a forward running special attack that works really good. His forward special works pretty good. The fact that the back attack got a switch for a block, I didn't really use it too much, but it could come in handy, I guess, in certain situations. Yeah. Good character, though. Good character. I'm kind of excited to try out another one now to see what he did with it. I kind of want to see if there's anything special in the credits here. Might not be. Maybe I'm just getting everybody's hopes up. Other than that, I don't think I had too much trouble. 4, I died twice on the elevator. Abadidi got pretty close to killing me as well. Colt, yeah. Alright, sweet. Slam Masters. Not bad. I'm Anthopants later on.